go. Just make sure everything's working. Too far the other way. Now, my game is like super quiet. My sound working? To hear it.
Pleased to meet you. Off and away.
Hey, Des. Yeah, I got my boys back. The goal for today is see if we can get any serpents. As illustrated by the title. Yeah, I do know about that. I guess I'll turn that on. Normally I have it off. But for streaming, it's probably better to have it on. My sound was like totally different, and I assume that's because I am through my headset, because weirdly I normally play WoW with the sound through my speakers. So I couldn't hear anything. But yeah, while streaming, I should probably turn that on so it's not totally deaf, especially since I don't have any music in the background. For example, I uploaded the VOD of me doing my card sorting to YouTube. Immediate copyright claim for the music in it. Good thing I don't care about monetizing that. Shard of Anger isn't around, but that's okay because I've already done him. Hello, Stengy! Opinion is the least goofy shoulder pads for a woman to wear. They like actually suit them. And then of course the best boots for a woman is actually the woman boots. Go figure.
These upstart clans seek to seize the veil for themselves. Show them that they are nothing before the Rajani.
I need to get the alpaca mount, the food that you have to give them. I just need to find them. Hi, Alani. So pretty. I wonder. Do you fly past here? No, that's far too far away. I wonder. Unfortunately, I've been trying to find out if you can get sky shards in, like, the modern area, in the modern Vale of Eternal Blossoms, and answers are inconclusive as to whether you can get them. I have yet to see you being able to get one. Trying to see if we can tame the boy. Right, huh? excuse me googling stuff. If you heard that, that was spook. It's a PvP thing? Why? Okay. Apparently it is possible, but not from Alani. You can do it from Alana, it's just not ideal. That'd be quicker than me going back.
For war!
No idea if this'll work.
But you are nothing!
Okay, boys. Right, let's see if this will work. That there. Oh, are you the one who's out? You're the one who's having a go now. Oh, shit! That didn't work! Oh, I'm right here. Cool. That's easier. Right, they are strong. Noted. Thank you. hurt a lot. Ah, oh, that interrupted me. Balls! Ah! Oh no, I did it! Hey! I did it! I thought it interrupted me. There you go, we got a boy! Very sleek looking boy. Hey! Dragon number one! Awesome! I do not have the matching mount for this. This makes me sad. And they are also slightly different. One's got like a greenish tint. This one's got a bluish tint. But there you go, first one done. Da-da-da. So there's one. I intend to get several tonight. Sure, he flies through this gate. But apparently, Alani is possible.
Isn't that Trips' character?
No, there's an A in front of it. Alani is the dragon, Alani is the character. Okay, I'm gonna.
Maybe you should try and pick him up in the bar then.
Wow.
Is that the Monster Hunter map?
It is a bit, isn't it?
Here, here, and here, and here.
The comment literally is, I think somebody scribbled on a map and went, that'll do. Why does Imgur look like this for me on my computer? What is this? This is not PC compatible. Hi, bye! Someone just flew past me. Someone's getting into a fight down there, by the looks of it. Okay. Oh dear, it looks like I will be here all evening trying to find that. What? I just want to look at the picture! Why are you struggling so much to open this picture? Something. I think that's just one of those things where I'll just have to keep an eye out for him while I'm flying around and do other things. have that either. I want this so bad. It looks so nice. White with the blue. So nice. Maybe we'll try and... we'll do a run today and see if... well, we'll... I say a run, it's not a run. We'll kill the boss. Which may result in us doing some waiting as we wait for it to spawn.
Welcome.
Sure, whatever.
May the mists protect
you. We are the watchers on the wall.
Yeah.
Tien are endless.
Hunter's got a new ability, which I have on my number 5, which is like his kill shot. Does loads of damage, but can only be used on health 20%. Yeah. Oh, hey, this person got 2 as well. We've got the heavenly one and the regular one.
Zantian are endless.
What other colors can we get? I think out of all the card serpents, the heavenly kind is my favourite, the cool glowy ones. Obviously my long-term goal for WoW is to get the heavenly cloud serpent mount, which is the mount you get for getting like 300 mounts, hence why I mount farm so much, because that's what I'm aiming to get.
We were made for war!
Looks like presently there are only 2 colours of the heavenly kind available.
Thank you.
say, at least,
we still march.
That's more engaging. Love how in sync my boys are when I send them to go after somebody.
You are nothing!
I've only been playing Guild Wars for a couple of weeks and already I'm on, like, Guild Wars. I keep pressing F to loot. Agreed, yes, they definitely
are. The Zantian are endless.
It's worth noting that despite the same names, the sky in WoW and the sky in Guild Wars are not the same character.
The Zantian are endless.
Because I am original with naming. This one already, Jesus. Still gonna kill these guys because they count towards the bat, and the Zantian have a very small chance of dropping a mount item.
My clan will avenge me.
Will I get it? Probably not. Yes, I know what you mean, but I thought I would clarify it. Because some of your characters are just, like, AU versions for that world, but Skymeria in WoW is a totally different character to Swiftfire in Guild Wars.
Feel the might
they
of the storm!
Personalities.
The Zantian are endless. The Zantian are endless.
Has respawned yet? No, it hasn't. I do like that sometimes the random, I was about to say the Worgen, but I think other races do it, but sometimes you just randomly flip when you do a jump. Yes, Sadie! As well. That's like an evening in and of itself. You give quest reward.
Our vigil is constant.
That's the boy. That's the goal right there. Then we've also got these cool things that we haven't got yet. Glory of achievement? Probably never gonna get done because I've still got all these glory of achievements that I've not done. Need both of them. Both the 10 men and the 25 men. With firearms, need group people. Glory of the Legion, barely even half done. Be dead before I get there, innit? Yep. Get him on the next one. problem with doing modern mount farms. When it's in, like, up-to-date zones, they're just gone. So I assume it's not for a mount, because I'd know about it. What does Tashara do? Transmogoof for a fire. I panicked, is there a cluster of people, and I was like, mount. If you're happy with it, then be proud, man. Things don't need to be complex. Fingers crossed. I'm gonna try for it tonight. At some point. Still nothing. Oh, these respawned already. That's the one. This is such a good quality of life improvement. I can't believe it took them so long to implement it. We'll tab out and research some things. Family is messaging me. Oh, now there's two of them. They're duplicating. Please do, I'm so jealous. I'm not in with the cool kids.
We were made for war!
Nope, just a regular dude. Zauren is not one that I can get, because that is in the Pandaren Star Zone. So I will have to get you can go to the Shaderpan Monastery, and there's a dragon there you could get. This guy. Huh? Oop. This chair is very slidey. You okay? You tired? Come on, dude.
But you are nothing!
Spawn already. I feel like I've been waiting for ages. I thought this would be a quick thing. It lists examples of things that you can tame, and then when you click on it on to be like, oh, where do you find it? It's like, it literally says the location of this NPC is unknown. And I was like, but how do you know you can tame it then? It must be somewhere for you to tame it.
Feel the might of the storm!
This is stupid.
But you are nothing!
Different serpent colours and being like, oh, which ones can I get? The answer is, I don't even know. There is one instance of the heavenly blue that you can tame, except you can't tame it yet. That's literally a you gotta wait till Shadowlands before you can tame it, because it's level 52 technically. And we can only go to level 50 at the moment. So we gotta wait for Shadowlands to come out to get to level 53 before we can tame it. At this point it's taking so long I almost want to go to Raylan, but at the same time it's like I've committed waiting here so long. It'd be stupid to go. What's that called? The sunken cost fallacy or something?
Our armies will trample you.
Nice, man.
My clan will avenge me.
You'll be getting better with every single one. Oh boy. Looks like a few people have given up. I have two clan serpent buddies if you want. Your own little like patterns and shapes that you think work well for you. Jesus, has it been an hour already? This is not going as well as I thought it would. This guy's on in white gray. I suppose while I'm waiting, I should still be killing these guys, because it will contribute towards the goal. Of course, when I say that, there's another round.
We'll trample you! War.
You done for tonight, hun? You look tired. Oh, my boy! How rude.
My clan will avenge me.
Oh, Skull's got his bros back.
Tien are endless. You have meddled enough, outsider. Face me in single combat.
Well, that's that bit done. What is the spawn time for this soon? go do that. Oh, no! Haha! Just. Literally hit it. Just given.
Feel the might of the storm!
I'm not even gonna get around from it. Cause that would be my look.
The stones obey our command! And we will crumble beneath our feet! You are soft and weak.
Man, there's ever a zone to keep an eye on the sky.
Crumble beneath our feet!
Idea. It actually goes away when I mouse over it.
Greetings, Wanderer.
These guys can't be tamed because they do not have the beast tag. They're also friendly. I don't think you can tame friendly things. Trick that I did last time. I can see me from here! Dude throws down the gauntlet and he's not even here.
Will see the error of their ways. Until then, we must put them in their place.
Any bird, 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 bird. No bird, 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 bird. accidentally shut the goat. I'm making a friend. Serpent boys. Best addition to Hunter. Waiting for a bird, but I made a friend. Where are we going, friend? I wish to hang around here because this is where the bird happens. Oh, I lost sight of them. Be proud of what you're doing. Any birds. This bird, but it's not that bird. It's not the bird we're looking for. Okay, people have wandered off. Fire for now. Goodbye, friend. This is the kind of interactions that I like. It's sweet when that happens. Because I moved the chair an inch to the left. What did I get? A bunch of garbage. Oh, 2,000 gold, fuck no, okay. Not so much garbage. No, I do not wish to be on camera. I am turning round. For bird again. How much rep do I even have with Urjan yet at the moment? Still no sign of Alani. Sign of a bird. Call out the bird last time. I didn't think to check what time that was. That would be a good indication whether I should wait more or not. Oh wow. Not honored with the Rajani. There's quite a few people hanging around. Let's fly up here and check the bird, please. This isn't my hot bar because this is literally the only time I use it.
We were made for.
Oh god. I'm an idiot! That's probably cost me that. I panicked. Oh, Jesus. Literally seconds late. If I hadn't panicked and jumped off the mountain, I would have got there. I thought I was still on my mount. God damn it. See, someone says Han Lord Ren, and he's dead 3 seconds later. Oh well. Oops, sorry, just totally decked the mic there. He's definitely not going to spawn for a while now. Serpent. Getting more notifications. See if a bird spawns. Bird! Oh, bird! Didn't have to wait nearly as long for that. Doesn't do it like zone wide, does it? Beast. It would be very jerkish if someone tried to tame him right now. And there's Alani! Oop! When I panic, all coordination goes out. I have no idea. Has he curved round at this point? Does he curve round in this direction? Potentially no. I don't think he flies that fast. No, I don't think he came this way. Sadie! Was that your head that you just hit off the desk? Ooh. That was really loud! Thank you. gracious. Don't get time to talk. Beep beep.
All will crumble beneath
don't
our
care.
Feet.
Take forever to spawn. This is where I'm gonna look for some groups. I'm hoping that might make me some groups. Seen a group of Rukma? Fair enough. I've already done Rukma. Okay, this is something that we could be here for tomorrow. Yes, I know this is a top quality stream. Welcome to WoW farming.
The stones obey our command.
This one I know could potentially take ages. So, this is literally a find something to occupy yourself with, which I have. So, welcome to top quality WoW farming, now with extra knitting. Just vibing, waiting for some man to spawn. I mean, I kind of knew when I started this that it would not be that interesting to watch, but I was gonna do it anyway, so I was like, I might as well stream, I guess. I don't know, it is one of those things where it's like, it's better for your numbers if you do it regularly. So, I don't know. But yeah, this is the very boring part. Which I suppose is why most people would do this with like a film on or something. Change the stream title to be to say now with more knitting. I was about to say that person brought friends, but I think they've stopped. Yeah, that person has Hattie as well. Such an angry boy. Let's update the stream title just for the fun of it. Now with more knitting. Ta-da-da! We'll be fighting stuff. Oh, I should probably tweet. I'll tweet after this row. When Shadowlands fully releases, anticipate coming here and just seeing like a horde of hunters getting angry at each other. Because loads of people will want this as a pet. I mean, who wouldn't? It's a gorgeous model. And obviously it pairs with the mount. Gorgeous mount that I want so badly. I'm afraid that can only come with time and a bit of patience. I suppose a lot of people would still be fighting to get the mount as well, so... tweet out that I am waiting for a dragon to spawn, so I am knitting. Promote. There we go. Truly engaging content, but whatever. Feed the algorithm is what Molly says, I believe. Basically what it boils down to. Killed nearly 2 hours doing this, and I have basically achieved nothing. I got one cloud serpent pet to show for it. I was hoping to get considerably more, to be honest. But there we go. I honestly thought there would be more here, but then I forgot that it was like mostly just the black serpents. And like all the other serpents are in other places, apparently. My shoulders somewhat. Lower the camera a bit. Unfortunately, I don't know if there's any way to know how long this will take. This is the annoying thing, is that with Guild Wars, rare spawns don't seem to take that long, and when it comes to world bosses, they have a timer that you can literally Google. Like, it counts down, and you can literally just be like, oh, this world boss will be up in 10 minutes. But here, it's like, when's it gonna spawn? Well, you need to know when it was last killed. And even then, it could be anywhere from like half an hour to like several hours, depending on the boss. Make sure I don't disconnect. Like, I'm basically doing this because one, reset is, I think, tonight. So I can quickly squeeze in 2 attempts. Hi girls, yes, I am knitting. It is a little known fact about me. I am waiting for a dragon to appear. It could literally take an hour. Cause wow. My game time expires in 3 days, and I'll be honest, I don't think I'm going to renew it. I'm afraid. Kind of enjoying Guild Wars at the moment. So, yeah. I'm currently more interested in getting the expansions for Guild Wars than I am in getting WoW time. Because Shadowlands has been delayed anyway, apparently, and I don't think they've even said when till. So, yeah. I've just, like, really gotten into Guild Wars more. And I'll probably stream some Guild Wars in the future. Have you been on Guild Wars like in the last week? Because the Halloween event's actually up. Because I hadn't seen you online, so I don't know if you knew. Everything's all spooky in Lion's Arch.
She is.
do is going to kill me. I'm trying to do too many things at once.
Piss off.
Our clan is unbreakable.
I was like, trying to do a good thing, and I'm panicking again, and things never go well when I panic. This is my good guy thing for today. I was the one who put up the group. And we don't even get it! This game sometimes... We don't even get it. Let's get the hell out of this place. We gotta get out of this place. Excuse me, pardon me. Yep, frantically drops knitting for dragon.
You are soft and weak.
Well, hello, cool. My Twitch chat is in dark mode, which unfortunately contrasts terribly with your username. I basically can't read it. Let's get over here and do this for a sec. Finish this row because I dropped it in a hurry. There we go. I think your name color is random unless you specify a color in like your user settings or something. Something like that. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, there's like a, yeah. It's like in your dashboard? Or something? I can't remember, but there's... I'm pretty sure there's somewhere where you can specify what your particular color is. Otherwise it picks it randomly every time you tune into a chat. And mine is obviously... you know. Oh man, there's a lot of options in there. I should close that because that's concerning. Okay, Raylan for today is done. So we're gonna fly over here. We're gonna do a pass this way and see if we can once again catch Alani, maybe. Since he's apparently just out and about. The problem is that even if I see him, I don't know where's a good place to, like, get at him? We know he's around. Because we've seen him. I mean, if he's out over here, there's not really anything that he can do. I mean, there's nowhere for me to land. I need him to be near these mountains, really, if I'm going to do anything. Unless he goes by the gate, but... I don't know if he does. I don't know his flight path. There's just some people chilling there. Let's go back. There you go, cool. I can see your name now. Wait, was that? Nah. That was a person on the mount, I think. Whenever I see Alani flying around here, it reminds me of the dragons from Breath of the Wild, and they've got some lovely music associated with them. Yeah, it's gold for me. Oh, nice on the shiny Skarmory core. Good IV as well. Alani's not around, so we're gonna go do something else. Can't do that just yet. So. Oh god, I have to do this every time. How do we get to the Isle of Thunder? We need to go to the Shadowpan camp. Yeah, we gotta go to the Shadowpan camp by the looks of it. That's the wrong guy. This person. 5 gold? Nah, I did just get 2,000. I did just get 2,000 from a chest. Again, another thing, the money scaling in WoW is just stupid. When you first join the game, it's like 1 gold. Oh my god, that's so much. And then by the end of the game, it's like, hi, do you want this? It will cost you 3 million gold. Now we gotta wait for the mount to fly through. Guild Wars's currency has, like, maintained its value, which actually shocked me. Like, just seeing how much it varies. Like, I've probably played WoW for the same amount of time I played Guild Wars, to be honest, because I got into both sort of at the same time, because that was when I was getting into games. I mean, there's the premium currency, but that's purely for the premium store, which you can totally ignore. But just like the standard in-game currency has retained its value. Because like I was saying, the difference between how much gold is worth when you first play WoW at like level 10 and how much it's worth now is bonkers. But Guild Wars, I went away and left for like 5 years, and I've come back and like the gold still has value. Like, having 40 gold back then was a decent amount of money, and honestly having 40 gold now is still a decent amount of money. Like, you can buy some pretty decent stuff off the auction house for that much for gold. I say 40 because that's how much gold I have. And I'm not much of a gold farmer. Though I have finished leveling up my... Well, I haven't quite finished, actually. I got to level 400 in Huntsman out of 500. Which is at the point where, like, the items I create are max level now. So I'm at the point where if I'm just getting materials anyway from being around the world, the stuff that I make can actually sell for a decent price. Ah, shit, did I just drop a stitch? No, I didn't. Whew. Like, I saw a little pet dragon. You see my little pet dragon that I got in Guild Wars. The little baby Sky Scale. I just bought that off the auction house, and like, that's a fairly recent pet, I think, because the Sky Scale is from Path of Fire, the new expansion. So that pet's got to be 2 years old? I'm not sure when Path of Fire came out. It only cost me like 3-4 gold to get that pet. That's actually not a lot of money, which is nice. It's nice to be able to buy like such a recent thing at such a decent price. that's fair, but if you want to do the Halloween stuff, obviously it is a time limit. Now the question is, can I quickly hop over to this island and see what's there? Does anybody here? Nobody here has a quest. Oh, she's got a quest. What's the name of it? I think that's where I'm going. Oh no. Shanzidao, I think is where I'm going. I'm sure. Dark Steeps. Through the trees. Buddy, are you in range? Immune to all damage and effects.
That doesn't seem good.
Target. That's a shame. I wonder if there's a way to break that. Let's Google it. Hey, thing. Wow. Is there a way to interact with this guy? I turned my camera on, I thought it'd gone. is there a way to be able to get this guy? He's listed as tameable. That's interesting. On the map, he's not here, he's somewhere else, so maybe this instance of Heifeng is not tradable? Or is it is it pronounced Heifeng because accent? Okay, I might fly over and see if we can get a different one, since this one doesn't appear to be cooperating. Let's go back to the portal. Even though I literally just came from there. That's a shame. I was hoping that would be nice and easy. I have an ability for taming things. There it is. Because I am a hunter and I tame pets. According to this, at any rate. I don't know how true this is. Dramatic broken bridge. I don't really know where to look. There's no one here. This place is heckin' deserted. The shot of the dragon is outside, so it's not going to be in here. Oh, that's a dungeon entrance. Okay. The heck are you? Just chilling. Nothing, apparently. Confusing! I always forget that there's Zandalari just chilling in Mandaria. Ooh! I'll take that. I'm now revered! That was all I needed. Jesus. Okay, so... Heifeng is apparently a no-go. Oh, it's in an instance quest by the looks of it. It is an instance quest that I haven't done, but that's because it has, I think, a rep requirement. Hopefully it's revered, in which case it could be getting that. Nobody here has a quest, so I'm guessing not. Except this person.
Smoke? Come, friend. Let us see what you have got. I do not think you know what you are getting into.
You aren't looking at me, right? I'm riding a cloud serpent.
Do not worry. I will go easy on you. Not bad, not bad. But we are not. You have certainly earned my respect. No easy feat.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
You and I are going to have a lot of fun together.
Literally, I was like, okay, he teleported behind me, sneaky, and then he just got insta-gibbed. Yeah. comment save over exalted. Okay. Let's go through here. I'm a flounder. We are here for two things. A mount attempt and a pet attempt. Hello, Gina. Oh yeah, girls. It's a shame. As a necromancer, you don't like some other girls. It's a shame, because I got the Halloween head armor, which for light armor is like this weird mask, and for heavy it's a helm, but for medium, it's very faint eyeshadow and blood splatters, which I unlocked, and I was like, why is this medium armor? The sacred mount? That's what I'm looking for! It was a medium armor, which I thought was a weird choice, because like the heavy armor obviously was a helmet, but you would think that like face markings would be light. And you would think that, like, a mask would be the medium, but it was the other way around. There he is! Okay, mount or tame first? Because whichever we do, we then have to wait. Kinda wanna prioritize the mount first. Tame first? True. I mean, whatever I do, I'm gonna wait around for him to respawn. He's very high up. Is that in range? It's not in range. Balls! Do I have to be directly underneath him? He's really high up.
Is coming.
There we go. And he keeps his storm effect. Look at this boy. And he keeps his name. Sweet. Cool. So now, unfortunately, is another. Like 15 minute wait, 20 minute wait. So now we're back to knitting again. Welcome to hour 3 of now farming. Hey, as you see, I'm in my new chair. Actually rest my head on it, which is so nice. So enjoy this ambient, ominous war music. and I don't really know where to go from here because I don't think there's an easy way off this island without hearthing. So I may just have to hearth, which will take me away from Pandaria. Yeah, this music is intense. I didn't play through Pandaria live. I got into WoW and Warlords of Draenor, but I really liked the Pandaria areas. I'd say that even though I didn't technically play the expansion live, it's one of my favourite expansions. The quests weren't bad. The story was alright. The zones were very pretty. I mean, I've never done the raids, but the dungeons were okay for dungeons. I thought it was quite nice. Part of me always expected other people to be here, but I guess there's not as much hype around it as people claim. Jesus, this music needs to chill. I'm probably gonna go to bed after this. This is not the kind of music I need. Yeah, we're already at nearly 11 o'clock already, Jesus. Yeah, I might consider going to bed after this. Mike is ever so slightly blocking the chat. There we go. Scorpion. I mean, for all the complaints, I mean, there's plenty of complaints to make. Just be really glad that we live in a country which doesn't naturally have scorpions or tarantulas. Just, like, think about that. That there are people out there who just live in places where you can find those things. No, thank you. I'll stay here, thanks. Do you ever want to go to Australia? No! There's awful stuff there! I don't want to go on holiday somewhere but have a little note stuck to the door of, oh, tip your shoes upside down before you put them on in the morning, in case you've got a resident inside that can kill you. I'm afraid I couldn't even go to Australia for Nemo. I'd be like, nah mate, you gotta come here. It is not worth it. I think I would pass out, like, in fear. Regularly. Like, the moment I feel anything, even vaguely crawly, I'd just be gone. I would just like, nope. Can't do it. Need to unravel more yarn. DC. I should probably Google if there's a spawn timer for this guy since I actually have a rough idea of when he died. Again, I didn't look at the time. But it's only been like, what, 5 minutes? if that. Yeah, she need proper lighting to draw. Any artist will tell you that. Remember that bloody scene from Zootopia or Zootropolis, depending on where you're from. Right at the start, when she's in the little bunnies in the play, and she literally has like yarn, and she goes, blood, guts, and death. I was mistaken. Ah. Sorry, hit the mic. I know I have the red yarn. I'd be lying if that didn't occur to me. But I don't presently have a cork board. Spook says I can't have a cork board yet. He says if I do... I think he constantly tries to bribe me into doing artwork. Which is fair, because I don't do any artwork at the moment. Well, I say at the moment, I've not done any artwork for like a good year at this point. So his current terms is I can get a nice big cork board on this wall for D&D stuffs if I do reference pictures for all of Back and Beyond. And I'm like,
that's like 12 people! I don't even know how to draw my own character!
They're fair terms, and I will hold him to it, but I have no intention of completing that at the moment. Oof. Ugh. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is, really, just don't have the art vibe. Dunno. I haven't drawn anything in forever.
Hello again!
Ow!
There she is, everyone!
She has arrived.
What?
I could get an emote for her because Max did me that birthday present. Picture of Sadie. So maybe I could ask Max if I can have the like head portion as an emote, maybe? That could be quite fun. I love how you titled art.
Artist.
Where have we gone? Oh, you're still there. Yeah. What's the matter?
Nothing. I just came because I wanted to make noise.
Ah.
Mother, father has gone to sleep. I wish to make the noise.
Can you feel that chill wind is coming. I am but the darkness before the storm.
Didn't even need to put my knitting down. Actually, rather than leaving and trying to do something else, to just log out here. Because reset is tonight, I think. So I can just log out here, log back in the morning, and do another mount attempt. Okay. There he is. These models are gorgeous. These are one of the reasons I love Pandaria so much, like, the cloud serpents are just lovely. And, like, this is one that's, like, blown up a bit, so a little bit of the detail is lost. But even still, I mean, like, on the face especially, the textures on the face hold up really nicely. And then when you have the little version, so it's not as pixelated, it just looks really smooth. I love cloud serpents. Alright, box. No mount. Somewhat expected, to be honest. But yes, I love these boys very much. I can hear Sadie making a noise. Are you doing a mischief? Right, yep, so I am tempted to log out here. Resets in 9 hours. So yeah, I could go to bed, wake up in the morning, and just come do him again. So, yeah. Unfortunately, absolutely zero mount luck tonight, and we only got to do about 5 attempts? Over the course of nearly 2.5 hours, that's actually a pretty abysmal ratio. Luck was really against me today, but we did get this boy, who is very pretty. I technically can make a profile for him. In my RP plugin that I have for making character profiles. I get phone messages on my watch, and when I sit up, the camera is totally in the wrong position. Go for it, Das. No description yet. Skymuri's profile: shy, animals better than people, beastmaster. Aggressive, protective, and an unused one that I haven't finished. Oh, spirit beast, that's what that was going to be. Hattie is a spirit beast and can be resummoned. Aggressive. Hattie is hostile towards anyone he meets and is often has to be calmed by Sky. Hattie cares deeply for Sky and will protect her fiercely. I make profiles for my pets. That's my mute. Very, very fancy boy. Oh, I can't find him. Very fancy. From Darkshore. So that's that. Even though I never roleplay, I have a roleplay profile. The question is, in my current Beastmaster loadout, you can pick, obviously you have your main pet summon here, and then your alt summon is a pet from your, like, stables of, I was about to say pet bank, stables, but it only picks the one in the first slot, so this one is interchangeable. The other one is not. You sort of pick which one you want and then go with it. So currently the main duo is obviously my boys, two brothers. Skull is the one in the stables, and Hattie is the primary. The thing is, I like having Hattie as my primary. He's a spirit beast, so he gets good alt moves, he has his profile, and he has his mount bonus. And I'm not going to do now, because that's a limited item that cost me a lot of money to buy, so I save them. But basically this item lets me use him as a wolf mount, which is the best. So I like having him as my primary. So the question is, do I keep Skull as secondary? Or do I use some of these new fancy serpent boys? Do I have a Storm Wolf and a Storm Dragon? Because he's pretty cool. I do quite like him. Now let's see, he's this. Bye. Consider swapping Skull out for Nalak, just because he's running cold. But anyway, that's something for another day. I'm gonna log out here, and I'm gonna go to bed, much like you girls, and so should you, Des.
Ooh, I'm tired now.
Done a few rows of kneeing. Which is nice. And this was weirdly fun in a strange way, doing my knitting. And so I don't know if I'll do this again, because as I said, my game time is running out, and I don't really have any intention to buy more. So this may not happen for a while, because there aren't really many other games where I just wait for stuff. Because in Guild Wars, I presently still have stuff to do. Now I can do story, I can do crafting, there's the Halloween events. I'm very rarely just waiting around for stuff. So I probably won't do any more streaming knits. This is more something for me, yeah, just something for me to do while I wait. I'm mainly doing this on my lunch break at work. I started it last week. So yeah. Thanks for tuning in, guys. It's nice to have you around. I will probably talk to almost all of you tomorrow. And good night.